beer league hockey, getting ready to go on road trip to Chandler Ice Den, have my pregame Shamrock Farms, chocolate milk to fuel your body and your mind, proteins. So anyway, road trip. Arrived early at the Chandler Ice Den. You always arrive early for hockey, so you can grab the right seat. There's preparation that needs to be completed to satisfy the goalie gods. You always have to get your proper seat and get to the rink early. Second pregame step, you always have to pick the corner seat to get the mojo.
And rule number three for appeasing the goalie gods and to keep your mojo in check is you always have to put your gear on right side first. If you don't do that, one, you get a bad mojo, and two, you're liable to get hurt because you offended the gods and they deem it unworthy and deem you should feel pain at some point during the game. So always, kids, put your gear on the right side first. It's a proven fact. Enjoy the game.
Looks like I'll be going USA again today. Usually I do pretty well wearing the black colors, representing the United States of America. America. We're gonna fight off those filthy Canadians and hopefully get a win today.
So here's my u-hwk setup on my goalie cam. I currently use an Eddie mask, no longer in production. Awesome mask if you could ever get your hands on one. Stops tanks. But here's my GoPro setup. And I use zip ties to hold mine in place. I prefer it more than the little elasticy thingies, especially on my goalie mask. I don't want it coming off, but so there you go. That's my setup currently.
Not in front. Man, this rink is warm. Nice stop, dude. Nice hands. Come on. Watch your slot. Nice stop, guys. Shit. Nice breakout. Jesus Christ, kill the guy. Yeah. Yeah! There we go. Nice goal. Nice stop. Nice play. Oh shit, nice. Nice, Harold. Oh, and in case anybody was wondering how come line two is 4-on-4, Dustin was supposed to have signed up, but pushed out. After he told me and Frank that he signed up. Because he's a little pushbag. So your teammates, thank you, Dustin. Oh, I hate this kid. I hope my camera's alive. Go! Oh, there goes our fans. Oh, God, I hate this guy. Ha 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 ha! Man on.
He's just trying not to scream.
He did awesome. Man on. Nice one, Reed.
Stupid is a stupid fucking dog.
Give him his feet.
Did
Nice. Stick got a little chooched. Feet! We'll give it to him for fuck's sake. Self-defense. You got time. Go, you son of a bitch. Oh, nice stop, dude. Fellow goalie dude. They don't waste any time. Thank you. Good game. You made my life miserable tonight. Good game.
Sorry, good game.
No worries. Nice shots. Good hands. Good game. Thank you.
Well, another pretty successful outing with Hacker. Very enjoyable, awesome game. Fast pace, fun to play. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like if you liked it. Hope to see you in the next video. Bye.